Hey, how's it going everyone? Sevenverse here, and in today's GTA 5 video I'll be showing you my top 3 favourite pearlescent colours in GTA 5 and in GTA 5 online. If you do enjoy the video, be sure to leave a like rating. Let's try going for something over 5 likes, that would be much appreciated. However, without any further ado, let's get straight into the video. So the first colour we're going to be looking at is the midnight purple metallic colour. And by itself, it does look very nice. It stands out, it isn't too dark, but then again, it isn't too light. So, this color by itself is very nice. But to make it even nicer, we're going to match it up with the Formula Red Pearlescent. And this honestly just makes the car look very nice. It makes the purple stand out in the sun. Oh, then we get the tint, the red tint, and it just makes the car look very nice. So this is probably one of my favourite pearlescent colours in GTA 5 and in GTA 5 online. The second colour we're going to be looking at is the Galaxy Blue, which again is kind of like the Midnight Purple. It's very nice by itself. Again, one of my favourite colours in both GTA 5 and GTA 5 online. It just looks very nice. It's really basic, however it does make your car pop and stand out. But again, like with first pearlescent colour, to make this colour stand out even more and to make this colour be even more original, we're gonna match it up with the bright orange pearlescent colour. Now, I wouldn't put this on every car that I have. I'd probably put this on like the Exemplar or the Oracle, like a 4-seater car. In my opinion, this is more of a VIP colour than just your typical two-tone car colour. But then again, you could try it out. I haven't actually tried it on any other car than the Exemplar, as in this video. However, it might look nice, it might not, so I'll leave you to try that out for yourself. So our final colour will be the Gasoline Green, and your first thought is probably this colour doesn't really look nice. It's very blank and hasn't really got that pop that the other two colours had. However, if you again match it up with a ultra blue pearlescent colour, it will make the Gasoline Green kind of stand out more and be more bright and just overall look a bit better than it did without a pearlescent. Now, I would probably put this on more high-end cars, so you know, your Infernus, your Cheetah, your Adder, your Entity, simply because in my opinion, I think those cars should have a more lighter colour to make them stand out of your crowd. But then again, as I said with the second colour, you could test it out on a different car. However, from my testing, I found out that this colour looks better on your more high-end cars. But that is it for today's GTA 5 video. If you enjoyed, be sure to leave a like rating. Also, subscribe if you're new around here for more GTA 5 tips, tricks, Easter eggs, guides, and more. Otherwise, thanks for watching, and I'll catch you in the next one.